नमस्कार स्नेहितरे, सिद्धगंगा अकाडमी यूट्यूब चैनल के स्वागत। नम्म सिद्धगंगा अकाडमी केपीटीसीएल सिविल एग्जाम तैयारी स्टार्ट माड़िदे। रिजिस्टर आगलु आसक्ति इद्दवरु नम्म अकाडमी संपर्क माड़ी। नम्म अकाडमी इंदु सर्वे सब्जेक्ट मेले डिस्कशन आगित्तु, आद कारण ई वीडियो निमगे इंपार्टेंट एमसीक्यूस रिलेटेड टू सर्वे इर्तदे। बन्नी स्नेहितरे, विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर डिस्कशन ऑन द फंडामेंटल कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑन सर्वेइंग। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्लासिफिकेशन इन सर्वेइंग इज बेस्ड ऑन द इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज्ड। द राइट आंसर इज ट्रैवर्स सर्वेइंग। ऑल द अदर क्लासिफिकेशन इज बेस्ड ऑन द अदर क्लासिफिकेशन, बट द classification based on the instrument is traverse surveying. Moving to the next question, which of the following is the principles of surveying? Option A, covering the entire area. Option B, working from whole to part. Option C, taking measurements, determining the elevation of differences. So the right answer for this is working from whole to part. Okay, so snehithare, yake navu वर्क फ्रम होल टू पार्टी सर्वे एनीबडी। सो इफ यू हैव आंसर्स प्लीज कमेंट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स एंड से व्हाई वर्क फ्रम होल टू पार्ट इज अडॉप्टेड इन सर्वेइंग प्रिंसिपल। आई होप यू विल कमेंट। सो मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, hydrographic surveys deal with the mapping of large water bodies, heavenly bodies, mountainous region, canal system. The right answer is large water bodies. Hydro means water, so we will be studying about the large water bodies in the hydrographic surveys. Next question, which of the following is not a natural error in compass surveying? Which of the following is not a natural error? Local attraction, it is a natural error. Magnetic changes, it is a natural error. Variation of declination is a natural error due to the atmospheric change. The right answer for this is pivot being bent. This is not a natural error. Fifth question, which of the following will not come under the marine surveying category? Option A, water survey. Option B, etched survey. Option C, machinery survey, cargo survey. The right answer for this is water survey. Water survey is not comes under the marine surveying category. Etched survey, machine survey and cargo survey comes under marine surveying. Calculate the number of divisions on the main scale that is equal to 8 divisions in retrograde vernier and extended vernier scale. So snehithare, illi navu we have to find out the divisions on main scale, divisions on main scale when we use retrograde vernier and when we use extended vernier. So the main scale divisions when we use retrograde scale is given by n plus 1. So therefore n is the divisions in retrograde scale, that is 8 divisions plus 1. Therefore when we use retrograde scale, the main scale division will be 9. When we use extended grade scale, the answer is 2n minus of 1. So this much of divisions will be present in main scale. So please answer the question for this MCQ in the comment box so that it will be very much interactive. So I want the answer for this MCQ number 6. Surveying, the next MCQ is, the geodetic surveying is undertaken for production of accurate maps, for developing the science of geodesy, making use of most accurate instruments for determination of accurate positions. All of the above is used for geodetic surveying. 8th question, the systematic errors which persist at and have regular effects in the performance of a survey operation are due to option A, carelessness, faulty instrument, inattention, none of these. So namma Siddhganga Academy ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಆದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಕೇರ್ಲೆಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದ ಫಾಲ್ಟಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಎರರ್. ಸೊ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾಲ್ಟಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್. 9th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಆನ್ ಎ ಡಯಾಗನಲ್ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು 1 division, 2 dimensions, 3 dimensions or 4 dimensions. On a diagonal scale, which is the possible dimension of measurement? So, the right answer is, I hope this is also clear for the students who are attending the academy. 3 dimensions are measured by using the diagonal scale. 10th question, if the smallest division of a vernier is longer than the smallest division of its primary scale, the vernier is known as. So what they are saying, the smallest division of vernier is longer than the smallest division in main scale. Means main scale is less than main scale is less than sorry main scale divisions is less than divisions in vernier scale. So that kind of scale is a direct vernier. Okay, so I hope these MCQs was very much interesting, and I will come back with some more MCQs. Till then, take care, bye bye.